Thank you, Gavin. Thanks to the open mic team.